respect of the world that we now lack. If you want it back, then vote Barack. Because this time we come out to vote. Stop the war. Stop genocide in Darfur. No matter what, get healthcare for who have not. The Foreign Relations Committee can attest to its tenacity for homeland and job security. He stood his ground when the war was a conception. Said it was wrong, so he didn't go along. Jim Baker and Lee Hamilton, they said of Barack's opinion, he's a man of resplendent vision. I know the warmongers are anxious, ready and set. Saddam is imposing to us an imminent threat. They magnify Saddam's offenses, now we're paying the consequences. Every day our soldiers dying in the trenches. Barack, Barack, he's fighting for openness and honest government. Barack, he's doggedly defiant. Phenomenal strength and wisdom beyond comment. After you put me in a quagmire, not this time, we come out to vote. What's at stake? Clean up Washington overall. In the wake of the Jack Abramoff scandal, the middle class and the little man is without representation. This regime had too much corruption. He wants to see a good energy policy, inclusively, extend comprehensively. Renewable fuels to clean coal, there'll be no price gouging at all. These things are Barack Obama's goal. In changing the crooked regime, we must all take note. They'll be kicking and screaming out means, so we all must vote. By not exercising these rights, is refusing to see the light. Democrats, rise up, stand up and fight. Barack, Barack, on the Senate Vets Affairs Committee, he's a giant. Barack, dignifiedly resilient, and with rockstar status, is Barack the Magnificent. You talk about how you won't cut and run. Rumsfeld and Karl Rove, that's what they done. But not this time, we come out to vote. Not so government work. As a grad from both Colombia and Harvard, this GI lad want all others to study hard. We are the wealthiest in existence, without proper health insurance. Walter Reed Hospital, for instance. Quality check, every wounded soldier should get. Not abject neglect, all providers must give a heck. Healthcare must be affordable and easily accessible. Make existentialism enjoyable. We thought that we could be living in pure misery. Psychological, mental, even insanity. Loving husband, father of two, that is Obama's point of view. Religiously urged family values. Barack, Barack, civil rights leader who taught constitution and law. Barack, super terrific, I quote, candidate of note, so make sure he gets your vote. Subpoena in them gets you no answer. The Attorney General can remember. Not this time, we come out to vote. was young, but with the wisdom of Solomon, not like that one. He had experience, look what he's done. Insurgents have just one focus, that's to put a hurting on us. Worldwide security must be enforced. Immigration, going to get further out of hand. The border plan, he'll protect in legal fashion. Undocumented will get time, they'll have to atone for their crime. Criminals will be kicked out behind. Employers who hire illegals and who outsource, no, it's unconstitutional and time to change course. Special interests and facing facts, literacy and slavery come last. Disenfranchisement gone, the time has passed. Barack, Barack, the first black president to lead this mighty nation. Barack, we'll regain worldwide respect with Obama's vision and excellent comprehension. The respect of the world that we now lack, if you want it back then vote Barack. Not this time, we come out to vote.